Hello friends, welcome to Cold Coffee. I'm Asfo. Today we are going to discuss about the RSI, Relative Strength Index. As I already said in my previous video about the share market, I'm using this RSI index for my equity market for the past 13 years. There are various theories are there, but RSI most suits for me because I can be able to easily predict the company, as well as this prediction works 80% for me. What's this formula? I just tell you in a simple way. Actually, this formula counts with 0 to 100. This is the scale. And center is 50. Just take as an example, as Bharati Airtel, the current share price is 350 around. Okay. And today, the market have been opened. And the share price is moving like a 355, 365. And again, it's reducing like a 360, then 345 like that. So, some ups and downs are there. With the help of this RSI, you can able to found whether it's going up or it's going down. RSI, what it will do is, it will take the closing amount of the particular share for the past 14 days. It will take the 14 days moving average. So 14 days closing, it will take and will take an average with the calculation and give us output with a number comes between 0 to 100, maybe a 32 or 78 or 52 like that. The numbers is the main key for RSI. If it's below 50 means, it's time for you to buy the share. What it indicates is, people already sold maximum shares, so it's time to buy the share. That's the indication. If it's above 50 means like 60, 70, 80 like that means, it's time to go for short term, sell the share. Because people already much, so the points was increased, so it's time to go for short. That's how the prediction is. Many people go with various prediction range, like some people go for like, if it's go below 20 means I will go for buy, if it's go above 80 means I will go for sell. So the scale measures is like a 50 below and 50 above. That's the scale measures. You can go as much as your prediction. What I will do is, my thing is 30-70. If it's go below 30 means I will go for buy. If it's go above 70 means I will go for sell. That's how my prediction is. So it will be easy for me to predict a share whether I can go for buy or else I can go for short sell. There are various Excel sheets are there in the Google. You can surely download it out. What you have to do is, you have to enter the closing amount for the 14 days. And you will get the result. There will be some numbers like 42, 58 like that. Then you can able to easily analyze whether it's a buy time or a sell time, or they have to be in a neutral. Make sure that just if I'm mentioning your scale like 30, 70 or 20, 80 means, in between if there is any range means, don't go for any trading. Be sure in that. That's the main thing. People used to do this mistake. For an example, if you have been fixing your scale like 20, 80. The point is 80 above means you are going for sell. If you have the point is below 20 means you are going for buy. This your scale means, if the point is like 35 means don't go for buy. The point scale is below 25 means don't go for buy. Your scale point is 20 means just fix on that. If it's go below means go for buy. Don't go for buy if it's like mirror like that. Stick on your own points and own prediction. That's a very particular skill in share markets, whereas most of the people will lose this skill. This is about the RSI and the workings and about the scale mark. If you found this video helpful for humans, just give a like and share it with your friends. Do subscribe. If you need any other video means, just kindly share in the comments. Thank you, friends.